I'm Asa Smith. I like to play guitar. I like hanging out with my friends, and I grew up right here. When I was younger, I liked to mostly go fishing in this creek right behind me. Spent most of my time here in this home. I didn't listen to much music before I turned about 16, mostly just free stuff on iTunes and the occasional Pandora. Some of my musical influences have come from mainly the Avett brothers, specifically Seth Avett, as well as Nick Drake, Justin Vernon, and oddly enough, some hip-hop albums. When I'm a dad with gray hair, how will I feel? Find that my son is not the young man. If I had to describe my music, I would say it's probably alternative folk. It's come from my, pretty much just what I feel and what I see. Currently, I live in Baltimore County, Baltimore City. Live in a little townhouse in the city. And I can say I like the country better than the city. In 10 years, I hope to see myself being somewhat successful in whatever I choose to do and spend a lot of time with people I like.